You guys consider that a good camera picture? Do you know the device I'm using right now? The guy looks like a lesbian mixed with Mr. Rogers. Some artist. Oh, he's a chef, cook. Does he not look like a lesbian mixed with Mr. Rogers to you? He's kind of androgynous. Like that Saturday Night Live skit, androgyny with Pat. Well, he might look like a lesbian mixed with Mr. Rogers, but he's doing what he wants to do, and I'm not. And I look weird, too. He's revolutionizing ice cream sundaes. I'm revolutionizing a clean room. Yeah, sculptural, question tone after it. The modern question tone. And so I went to the store and wanted to do this piece of work. What that is really is people, they're not asking you the question specifically, they're asking if you understand, or and sometimes they're inferring that they're still trying to figure out what they're saying. It is kind of annoying though. It's a question tone. I'm gonna go out to the store. I'm gonna maybe go for a walk outside. You know, it's that. Fuck your questions and fuck you.